former two-time champions, running second and third. And they've had their share of battles, and there goes Stewart!
Once again, let's take a look at this pass. See Reed here behind the lap, and Stewart just scrubs the Yamaha. And watch how aggressive he is right here. Just gets to the inside.
Man, total commitment.
It almost feels like Chad was waiting for Gerke to kind of jump to the left, right? And he stays kind of in that line there. And Chad's like, okay, I need to go to the outside now. Tough call.